stick my legs in and hair. I kind of did like 8 kicks down in a row. I was using the force and getting hold of that.
It was always good to split a pizza pie with you, my brother.
Well, we've worked hard these last few months. You've saved me from many perils. Nothing can get in between us.
Anything to keep the darkness snuffed out.
Nothing between us, right?
No way! This one's mine, brother.
You've turned this against me.
You've done that yourself.
You will not take this from me.
Your greed and lust for pizza has already done that.
You've let the deep dish corrupt your mind, twist you until now. Until now you've become the very thing that you wish to consume. Don't lecture me, Obi. I do not fear the deep dish as you do. I've seen through the lies of the New York style. I have brought thickness, reverse toppings, free coupons, and chunky tomato sauce to my hunger.
Your hunger? You've already had 4 slices!
Don't make me kill you.
My allegiance is to the New York style, to tradition.
If you are not with me, then you are my enemy.
Only a heartless Uno's manager deals in absolutes.
But isn't saying something like that an absolute in itself?
You hesitate, Master. That is the trouble with being cheap. I should have known you were only in it for the savings.
And for your own good! The Uno's Corporation is evil!
From your point of view, from my point of view, it's the consumer that's evil.
Then you are lost!
This is the end for you, brother. I wish it were otherwise.
I've got the high ground.
Do not underestimate my dough-tossing powers.
Don't try it, Anay! You should have chosen number one! It is said that we could both have consumed what was in that combo, not be turned against each other by it!
I hate food!
You were my munchie, Brother Annie! I love food!
If you only knew the power of the dark side.